For millennia, crops and livestock have been our only means of converting the sun's energy into carbohydrates, fats, and protein. Today, we remain beholden to inefficient processes subject to the whims of weather, blight, and conflict. We have come so far, yet food remains a scarce resource for many. We believe tomorrow will be different. Our understanding is increasing. Our technology is developing. Our reach is extending. We can have a food that is entirely sustainable, scalable, and reliable. Tomorrow, food will be abundant and free. So will we.